him!
The assassin must suffer as Rima suffered!
Somehow familiar.
Your death is written, assassin!
By your Borgia masters?
You know nothing!
I know you receive and ciphered letters from them. Prove your innocence. Tell me where the code sheet is hidden.
Never!
hurt someone pulling stunts like that.
Buongiorno, Ezio. We are taught to seduce Roma's most powerful men, but not all of us have been able to resist their charms. Follow Giulietta. I suspect she will lead you to her benefactor.
Rather risky.
Uffa! Careful there!
He'll hurt someone pulling stunts like that.
Hey, that's a curious way to get about.
Watch yourself, a friend. Must have been drinking the good stuff.
I should find a way to stay in shape, too.
Ah!
I did not know the bastardo was a traitor.
You are no longer welcome at Rosa in Fiore. Liberation of Roma has begun.
Oh, that was close. Grazie. Would you teach me to fight these vermin as you do?
Ezio, I just heard the most wonderful news. Cesare's bunker has been killed. It seems Cesare's battle funds are in shambles.
What a surprise.
You did not have anything to do with this, did you?
Do you really want to know?
On second thought, let's stick with the inventions. If you decide to buy something, look for the chalk outline on benches.
Avete qualche spiccio?
What were you doing?
Vanucci! Grazie, and come again.
Should fall back into place. Gottardi, go back to the parade ring. A decorative purpose is better than none at all. Only the best.
Well, next time. Ciao.
Personal playground. Please be careful of laundry lines and their support.
Who goes there?
Salve to you too.
Ezio! I was expecting my wife.
Somehow that does not surprise me.
The French putane have us under pressure.
Tell me about their general, these Baron de Valois.
Cesare persuaded King Louis to lend him an entire army to defeat me. I'm flattered.
Where can I find him?
It's only a matter of time before I have Valois by the throat. We have them in retreat.
They seem to be getting closer.
The situation is under control.
Close the gates!
Bene, so maybe I could use a little help.
Thank you.
Ezio, shut the gate! They're coming from the other side!
Signals from the field.
Bonjour, Général Dalviano. Êtes-vous prêt à vous rendre?
Why don't you come closer and say that?
You must learn how to speak French. It would mask your barbaric sensibilities.
Perhaps you could teach me, and I would instruct you in fighting, since you seem to do so little of it.
As amusing as this parley has been, I'd like your unconditional surrender before sunrise.
Ha! My Lady Bianca will whisper it in your ear!
I believe another lady might object to that.
Mio marito vi ammazzerà tutti!
I'll kill you for tutto francese!
Calm down, for your wife's sake. You know my terms. Enter my camp unarmed at dawn. And practice your French. Soon all of Italy will be speaking it.
I'll get you, pezzo di merda, figlio di puttana! Between your thighs. In fact, there is a hole there, so deep it reaches into the maledetto inferno!
What good are you two dead? We will regroup and fight through the gates as we did at the Arsenale.
The entrance is thicker with Frenchmen than the streets of Paris.
So we will climb the battlements.
They cannot be scaled. Pantasilea would know what to do. Maybe this is the end. I enter at dawn bearing gifts. And hope that coward spares her life.
Perché non ci ho pensato prima?
What did I say?
Call your men back to the barracks. I will explain there.
You better have something good.
Fall back!
Right, there is a war.